God's given you a second chance at life.